waxaan maanta halkan ku soo siyaartay madaxweynaha wafdi ballaaran oo ay hoggaaminayso wasiiru dowlaha arrimaha dibadda ee qaabilsan Afrika iyo oo ahna isla markaana wasiiru dowlaha DFID. Madaxweynaha waxay ka wada hadleen waxyaabo fara badan oo ay ka mid tahay iskaashiga labada dal, dhinaca horumarka, dhinaca nabadgelyada, dhinaca kaabayaasha, doorashooyinka, wadahadalada Somaliland iyo Soomaaliya. Wadahadalas marka si wanaagsan ayay u dhacay, si fiicanna waa la soo abkartay. Ingiriisku waxa weeye waa dowladda inoogu deeqda badan leh, aad iyo aad baan uga mahad celinay deeqda mataqaanaa Ingiriisku ina siiyo. Waxaanu soo meel dhignay in iskaashigeenna iyo xoodaqabsigeenna halkaa aan ka sii wadno oo ka sii kordhino. Imkana waxaan ku wareejinayaa wasiirka.
Honourable Minister, thank you so much, and I am absolutely delighted to be here in Hargeisa in Somaliland to see a part of Africa which has such strong and close links with my country in the United Kingdom. And I'm here further to the visit from my Prime Minister back in August, who committed the UK to be the largest G7 investor in countries in Africa. And so today I've seen some of the work that's funded by our Department for International Development on behalf of all of the people in Somaliland. I saw how the UK is saving lives by providing funding to UNICEF to help with malnourished children. I saw how the Somaliland Development Fund has helped to increase the water supply here in Hargeisa. And I'm delighted to be able to announce today the start of the second phase of the Somaliland Development Fund, where we are adding a further £25 million to help with a range of infrastructure projects chosen by our partners here in Somaliland. I was also delighted to welcome the President's commitment to democracy and to hear about progress towards parliamentary elections in 2019. And I very much welcome the fact that across the whole of East Africa and the Horn of Africa, there is a spirit of peace and cooperation breaking out. And I strongly urged everyone to work together in terms of dialogue to continue to resolve issues in a constructive way and one which does not resort to conflict. The UK remains a strong and long-standing friend to the people of Somaliland, and I'm honoured to be here with you today, sir. Thank you very much.